Well, the grueling grind of a cycling camp is nothing compared to what two Victoria runners have in mind. Donald Peterson and Rob Mackay are no strangers to extreme fitness for charity. And starting Saturday at 10 a.m., they're raising the bar again, raising money for MS. Jordan Cunningham has more.
You ever been kicked off the back of one of those things?
not yet, but then I haven't really put much time on a treadmill, so it's going to be a new experience.
The internet is a treasure chest of treadmill terror, and starring in one of these gems is not high on their list, but Donald Peterson and Rob Mackay are all about new experiences.
Are you guys just not into normal exercise or what?
I think for us it's just a passion of running. We love to run.
The two runners have crossed the Gobi Desert, run 7 marathons in 7 days, all these feats of the foot in the name of charity. Now they've focused their collective kinesis on raising money for MS research and will run 24 hours straight on treadmills starting Saturday morning.
Well, we're going to try to go about 10 kilometers an hour. And right now that's about 6.2 minute kilometers.
Running for a cause is what they do. This time it's MS. Both have had friends diagnosed with this deadly disease.
Rob's coach has been diagnosed with MS, and I have a dear friend, is a young mother and wife that just got diagnosed with MS. So just another way to get passionate about a good cause.
30 minutes on one of these torturous devices is enough for most of us. Thankfully, CrossFit Zone on Harold Street has come on board to provide a lively 24-hour atmosphere.
CrossFit is organizing a workout every hour, so we'll have tons of people around. Later on in the evening, we're going to do the UFC here, so we'll have some entertaining TV.
Come by for a CrossFit workout, watch UFC 124 on the big screen, or check it out online at treadathlon.wordpress.com. In Victoria, Jordan Cunningham, eSports.